Recognized for 1 minute.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today to honor the life of Staff Sergeant Clifford Chester Sims. Sergeant Sims made the ultimate sacrifice for our country during the Vietnam War. Sergeant Sims was born in Port St. Joe, Florida, and orphaned at a young age. He was adopted at age 13 by James and Irene Sims, met his wife Mary, and joined the Army after high school. On February 21, 1968, while behind enemy lines during the Battle of Hue in the Republic of Vietnam, Sims threw himself on a grenade in defense of his squad. Sergeant Sims made the ultimate sacrifice to protect his comrades in arms, all while fighting in the name of liberty. Sergeant Sims was posthumously awarded the Medal of Honor for his heroic actions. This week, Bay County officially named June 18th Staff Sergeant Clifford Chester Sims Day. Mr. Speaker, please join me in honoring Sergeant Clifford Sims and all our fallen heroes who gave that last full measure of devotion to our nation. And I yield back.